I'm from India, a country rich in culture, in music, in entertainment. So clearly the Jonas Brothers didn't make it over there. Nick and I have a 10-year age gap.
Yeah.
Yes. We do. And there are many 90s pop culture references he doesn't understand, and I have to explain them to him. Which is fine, because we teach each other. We teach each other things. He showed me how to use TikTok, for example. You know, and I showed him what a successful acting career looks like.
Oh, shit!
Woo!
Woo! Oh, my God.
Also, have you guys noticed, like, how much content the Jonas Brothers post online? Like, they're forever on Instagram, always on the phone. It's so cute. I'll tell you why. Because all of them combined still have less followers than me.
Yeah,
it's true.
So I guess the most popular Jonas is at Priyanka Chopra on Instagram. Seriously though, I do want to talk about how much I love my husband and what I love about him. One of the things I love about my husband is how much we have in common. You know, for instance, we're both totally, completely, wholly obsessed, and I mean obsessed, with Nick Jonas. We love Nick Jonas, both of us. He's our favorite, honestly.
He's our favorite.
True.
True. True.